Living in Australia was quite liberating because there were people who didn't expect me to wear hijab. It was a new identity that I had formed. People had never known me to wear hijab before. They wouldn't treat me differently because I wasn't wearing a hijab. It's a multicultural country, so I was introduced to more people that I didn't know from different faiths, mostly atheists, but different cultures.